No. If y'all want to really see where my brain is coming from real quick, it's because when you meet a woman, anytime you meet a person, it's always sexual first. It's just period. It's what
it's
it
not
is.
Not true.
Well, no.
That's
bro.
What I'm saying. I disagree with that statement. You sound like Steve Harvey right now.
When you first see somebody, you're like, oh, that person's attractive. Okay.
Yeah, but I mean,
what you mean,
it's attraction in general. Like, I don't even mean, you know.
I disagree.
You disagree with that?
My best friend and I literally met in a college classroom.
Word.
We were just college classroom classmates.
Okay.
And we got put together in a fucking school project. And literally from there, we was like, oh, you're dope. You're funny. Oh, shit, what's up?
Yeah.
What you doing at lunch? And we just became friends.
I think.
And we for that. It doesn't and, have and to be.
It was
nothing
attractive.
That.
But the reason why that's important is because.
What I would say is, because there was nothing attractive on my end.
Right.
I can't speak for her.
Well, yeah, well, cool. But no one knows that. She's not here to defend herself.
But,
you know,
but what I'm saying is the people going to crucify us. You don't know the other side.
Oh, don't worry. I'm going to get crucified. It's cool. All me because I'm bringing up this stupid-ass point.
What I'm saying is me and my life, if I genuinely...
I got called ashy.
Yes, you did. And that you need to be more moist. More moist. You need more moisture.
I was like, my elbows, nigga?
You don't need that alone, though. But what I can say is me and my life, if I could genuinely connect with somebody and we have a good time because you're just a funny... individual,
yes.
I don't see sexuality. I see you're funny as shit. You're dope. Yeah. You're dope. You know how many women look good, but they're shitty people.
You want to know what the problem is? You want to know why?
But you look amazing, but you're shitty.
Yeah, I want to know why.
You have nothing to do. I would not fuck with you.
I almost wish we'd have talked about this earlier. You know why this is such an interesting topic to me? Because dope women are what's attractive to me.
I agree.
Seriously?
No, I agree because I know you for real.
You know me?
Yes.
When I meet a woman that's funny and dope and amazing, I'm like, oh, girlfriend, what the fuck?
No matter what they look like.
No matter, I'll take them good, bad, ugly. It don't matter for me.
I would second that because I know your life.
Yes.
You want to know why? I agree.
I'm attracted to just dope-ass women. I'm not attracted to pretty women. Like, pretty beautiful. So that's important because now it's like, well, are we friends because you dope? Are we fucking because you dope? Are we, what's going on with you? I like dope women when I'm around you, period. So I'm in the middle, and that's the reason why I'm asking that question.
To me, right, I have an issue with a man who can't be friends with a woman for real. We've had this conversation with a friend of ours, right?
Yes, sir.
And I remember one day we were talking because this friend that we had, he was all over the place. Every time he sees something, he feel like he just got to... try and do and we were in the car one day, and then I said, yo, bro, not everything that walked past you, you must fuck.
Right, right.
And when I said it, Willa screamed out, thank you. And
but
it's like,
according to Steve Harvey, we can't be friends because we just want to fuck.
Yo, I learned this early. Thank God for that. Yo, some things you must let pass you by, bro.
Right. Easily.
Yeah.
Easily.
Because, you know, I say to men all the time, and this is men who really get pussy, and I'm not trying to...
Hold on, wait. No, we got it. Nope. You got men out there that act like they get pussy, but then you got men that really get pussy.
And you're also vulgar. Bro,
I'm going to say this.
And that's what he said. And when I say it, Willa, you're going to understand.
That shit's funny.
If you really want to get pussy.
He called you Willa. Hey, look at Barry. Growth.
If you really want to get pussy for real.
My mans.
Be friends with women. Look. Pretty women at that. You want to get pussy for real if you're cool with women. Cool with
but
women.
Genuinely, don't
genuinely,
don't
you can't
don't
no, fuck shit.
Yeah,
no, don't
be.
Yo, real quick, where's your camera? Let them know this.
No.
You guys,
no. I'm being real with
this
you.
This is real.
If you want to be,
look into your camera, Bari.
I promise.
Go ahead. Eye
if
contact.
If you really want to be a gallus for real, fellas, be
gallus,
genuinely
the city
friends
is my
with
palace.
Women, why? Because if you're genuinely friends with women. They will genuinely bring women around you. And when they genuinely bring women around you, and then they tell their genuine friends that you are a
genuine
nigga,
guy,
they will genuinely give you what? Some genuine pussy.
Whoa! That boy just preached. God
so fellas,
damn it.
Stop fiending for fucking everything that's fucking pussy.
Okay.
You miss one pussy, but you
Bari
get two.
Samuels. What's up, Bari Samuels?
No, I don't
protect Bari Samuels.
Protect Bari Samuels.
No, but I'm saying this whole
let him know,
bro. Because it is a fact.
Man, I just want to thank you so much for tuning into Willa Wednesdays. We love and appreciate
facts,
the
facts,
support.
Facts, facts.
Yeah, yeah.
If you ain't done so already, please hit the like and subscribe button for the YouTube page.
Big facts.
Yes, yes, yes. And click the bell for notifications.
Mm-hmm.
And make sure to join that family page, the Willa Wednesday family page on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Peace.